What's happening? Jay Grammy here, man. I'm up on this Paladins. Not really the exact best of this game, but fuck it. I haven't recorded something like this, so why not? I'm really just now getting into Willow, so I just like her because she's the most annoying character in the game.
Get over the small doors right now!
Aha.
Enemies on the right flank! Enemies!
Damn it, use your mode!
Enemies behind us!
Five,
yes, of course.
Four,
you know I'm recording, three, Tyler. That's good.
Two,
so anyway,
one.
I'm not necessarily the best at this game, but I mean, I'm trying, I guess. Well, I'm alright with this game. I'm just the whole console aiming thing. Wow, they're just gonna let me sit here and chill. Okay.
As the prime blood has been spilled.
See, I'm more about annoying people for damage. I don't necessarily care about the kills, but whatever. Is Knessa sniping from the side? What the fuck is wrong with her?
Great All right.
job. My main goal is to blow you up.
Oh, there we go. There's our flanker. It's just waiting for you to come. I've been waiting. Goodbye. On the bigger fish. My dumbass. Get that dead zone going on. Oh no. Not today. It's not that easy, Androxus. It's not that easy, bro. Ah, missed him with the second shot. Let me see how bad the aim was on the replay. First one hit him, the second one I just missed him. Yeah, let's go.
Maybe this one?
It doesn't really matter. I mainly just want cauterize. I don't really care about getting hit too much. I'm gonna see how this goes, how this is playing out. I would have been sitting there 10 minutes to record a video. Then it's never guaranteed that you're going to play that game, so I chose to just go ahead and record. Why not?
Five, four, three, two.
All right, Willow. Even if they figure out, even if they find my, like, they already know I'm going to flank there, so. I may not flank, but I'm just going to post there, so that's cool. Just waiting for that Android. Oh, no, never mind. We got a flanker going on. Not that easy, Knessa. I am not hitting at all. And now the shield's there, so I'm really not gonna hit. Oh, Androxus, you just happened to show up. Good, because I wasn't getting killed in a while.
Come on, let's fight.
I should have hit her when she came up. That was stupid. Let's go get this Knessa. Why not? How do you? How do you feel to lose to a Willow? Your dumb ass. You're not helping your team. Go get some time with this payload. That's cool. Like I said, I'm not necessarily good at this game, but... Ah, shit. Bitch. Take it. That's all I need to do is just to keep backing up. Damn, I missed him every time. Where's Knessa? I need to find her first. Okay, cool. Yo, the Ash is chasing me down? Wow, okay. That's cool. So yeah, I'm more of a Lex player, but... My aim with Lex is perfect. I don't really do the aimbot move like that too often. It's just not for me. But yeah, decent game to start off with. Just want to make sure, survey the area. I probably cost my team valuable time, but it doesn't seem to matter too much. They're just pushing the payload.
Try and run.
What that? I'm running. Damn, where was you at?
Another win.
Wasn't the best game, but you know, why not?
Great job.
Yeah, I did horrible that game. Really more so because our team was good, so we didn't really have to deal with too much. And that second death was just stupid. I guess I'll play one more Willow. Why not? Best of three, right? What I usually do. So, but yeah, absolutely trash. Like that was just, like I said, I'm not good with Willow. You can kind of tell I'm not really the best with her. So, I only went to training for probably 30 minutes prior to playing this. And yeah, it wasn't that good. I'm like level 46 though, so it's cool I guess. Yeah, I didn't do shit that game. I'm not playing Payload. Payload would take like fucking 10 minutes. 10 minute games. Yeah. Nobody wants a 55 minute video. But yeah, you know, just play a little Paladins, have some fun. I mean, would record on the PC, which I'm a lot better. I don't see how... I'm struggling on console, but PC is a lot better. But, you know, lacking equipment to do that now. And PS4, you can just do it off PS4 with the microphone, so it's a lot easier. And this is why I hate this game sometimes. It's just the wait. Because by the time this game comes up, I'm not going to want to play with Willow again. I'm going to want to play with someone else. And it's kind of egging me. Second win of the day. Alright, so, yeah, you know, 10 minutes apart, so yeah, I won like 2 games. I played 1 game before. I think I played with Willow, honestly. Like, my last couple games aren't that good. Like, you know, 1-1, loss. And I played games with Willow, but not really too much, you know. Mostly I'm playing with Lex. Like, my numbers aren't that great, but usually I don't go for the kills. I just like to annoy people, because a lot of people see that role in the game. They're like, oh man, you gotta go for the kills. I'm not really for the kills. If you can tell, I'm more of a person that likes to annoy things, get in and get out, do enough damage, and I like crowd control. So let's go Willow again. It depends. They're not gonna pick a hill. I mean, it's casual, so I mean, who cares? Okay, this is another Torvald? Okay. If that's the case... let's run Agony Sayers. Let's run Agony Stairs. Like I said, I don't have like the best loadouts and all that shit. I do what works for me. So that's just the way I like to play. Serious, it's just crazy with Serious because I'm great some games with her. Like, I'm never average with Serious. I'm either on the 50 elimination, 30, 40 something killing blows with a couple, probably 20 solo kills. And then I get into those 20 something games of those. Like, and when I play with Serious, it's great because I only play with Serious when I play with you because I'm not healing with you with Serious. I'm destroying you with this Serious. That's why I pick Agony Serious. I guess I can try to heal that one, but
things that were, things that are, and some things.
Like, I like Soul Collector because it makes me extra tank, but I'm gonna go Agony Serious because let's see. By that killer, I say.
Maybe next time. I
got Ying, so I really don't need to heal as much.
Battle's beginning
Chris
in.
Reload speed.
Yeah, right about that.
24%. Kill him, I say. I always go for the cauterize. It is
Five,
what it is.
Four.
Well, unless
three,
I don't really need
two,
it.
Two. One.
Serious agony cauterize. GG. Especially if you got Willow and Mal Dumba with it. Like, if you got good players in those positions, like, that's a lineup that's not going to lose too many games. Go in there straight off the back hill. And I am missing. Let me get those bombs out of the way. I'm just going to heal you for the moment. What are you doing? I am missing everything. Didn't do the agony.
And here the story begins.
Matter of fact, let me go get this. Let me go get those guys in time. That's what I need to be doing. Kill that bomb. Oh, perfect. Oh, he left blocking him. Okay. That's straight. You stupid. Come on, man. You gotta do better than that, baby. Come here. That's cool. I need to reload anyway. Get my little health back. I'm tired of doing this with Maeve. I see where I'm going with this. Oh, I didn't have Ren's. I didn't have my Ren's soul. I was trying to get it before she shadow traveled. Back to set it up. Too much out here. Ah, oh, that was horrible. That's cool. Okay, I didn't die. Cool. I'm trying to tell you, it's just something good when you have that cauterized in your life, man. Like, cauterized with agony is fun. So I could play flanks. Maybe Maeve. You did trick me.
Capture point spawning in 15 seconds.
Oh, come to the objective.
Oh, I forgot.
Five,
it.
Four,
hello,
three, two,
the face.
One.
Yeah.
Cards are ready.
I actually need to get Ash's voice back. Most of the stuff I've got with. Come on, guys. Let's have a party. I won't bomb me. That's not gonna work.